Proctor is an actor from New York who feels that his life would have been vastly different if only what?
My grandmother had accepted Ronald Reagan's proposal for marriage.
Who was your grandmother?
She was an actress, and he was an actor, both Democrats, and he was president of the Screen Actors Guild, as opposed to the United States of America, yes. Oh, yeah. And her stated reason for declining was that he talked too much. And she talked an awful lot, so he must have talked.
All right.